Wenxian and Wang Chuqin. I like a little bit because in Brazil we have some good players, but in the end there's always Chinese player winning.
Xiaoming,
very good basketball player, but he's retired now. I love when he stay in the NBA. I love see play every time, and he's very, very, very tall.
In every Olympic Games, Japanese ping pong players have always wanted to beat against Chinese players. I hope that will come true in this Olympics Games.